Okay, this crazy son of a bitch, Virgil Edwards, the Shepherd, leader of a sect called the Seventh Generation, who believe mankind's about to face its final reckoning. A sadist with a silver tongue, who's been gathering lost souls from far and wide, promising eternal salvation. He's gone to ground, hasn't been seen in months, but folk been saying he's put out a call to arms for some kind of mass cleansing of sin. Groups of his followers are camped out in Roanoke Ridge, north of Annisburg, waiting for their shepherd to appear and show them the way. Maybe one of them has some information that'll lead you to him, so he can face his own reckoning.
My child, I am sorry you have been blinded by the darkness. It will all become clear when you are cleansed of your sin.
Thank you. we surprised? No! Are we afraid? No, sirree. To fear is to not be an awakened. We are the chosen children of the goddess, and she will shine down upon us. In death, we shall ascend to the highest rings of the celestial world, and in life, we shall conquer the earth. I close to myself. Power of mercy, she will protect me now as you lay down your lives to protect her. I can hear her now. Can you hear her? Listen, my children. On the seventh day and the seventh night, when all is paused to rest, the goddess with her sheep of light found a hungry man who fled. A mighty force awakened souls whom her heart possessed for fight. But when stood behind their shepherd, yes, we sent the world alight. Oh, mercy, mercy, mercy you. Mercy, mercy, mercy me. It is the final generation. Yes, a new world soon shall be. deserve my death. Behemoth, will you take it? I'm at your mercy. Devil of darkness. Kill me, but you cannot stop the world from turning. The sun will rise again. I do not think you could see them. I will afford you one piece of advice, Behemoth. After you drop me, pray. Pray and hide, Behemoth. This is not the end. Oh, I see a lamb.